There were 7 views on the video's watch page, but 0 in the last 60 minutes in the real-time views. That is obviously a very weird thing, and I think it should have counted at least 6 of them, to be exact. But instead, it just didn't show anything. Maybe there was an issue with the real-time data, or it could be that the views haven't been verified yet on the real-time.